guys aren't hearing the music. There we go. You should be able to hear it now. Hello! Hello, hi everyone, welcome to the stream.
Happy.
What day is it? I forget every time. Hello, hello, golden, hello. Happy Wednesday. Right. I always forget the day of the week. It's not Friday, I don't remember. But hello, hello. How are you guys doing today? Oh man, I did not get to stream yesterday, which I really, really wanted to. But I'm excited for stream regardless. But I really wanted to stream yesterday. Ugh. But the internet was bad and I had some bad weather my way. And I was like, oh my gosh. The internet keeps cutting out every minute. Oh, hello, hi. I am doing pretty good today. I'm doing pretty good. I had a pretty good day. Nothing much happened. I didn't get my nap in. But the reason why is because I finally was able to get on the JP server for Project Sekai. So I was like, I was like playing and trying to get as many songs as I could. Like the same songs that I have on the EN server. I wanted to get on the JP server and more. So, yeah, I know, that's so amazing. I'm so excited to play. I'm so excited to play for you guys, oh my gosh. And then we can have the, like the suggestion stream where you guys will like just suggest songs to play the whole time. It's gonna be so much fun. It's gonna really test my Japanese. Because I have not been studying like I'm supposed to. Mm-mm. Plus the kanji. Oh my gosh. You guys are gonna have to just tell me the pictures. Oh my gosh. But yeah. I hope you guys are doing well. And are having a very, very great day. I hope you're having some good weather. Not bad weather. And yeah, I am super, super excited to hop back into my friendly neighborhood. Never studied, just looked up the lyrics. That's true too. That's true too. I'm like, these lyrics sound good. I like the rap, the songs that have rap in them. Because I'm like, oh my gosh, I want to learn it. So then I just am like reading the lyrics and understanding like how the words are supposed to be said. I'm like, oh, okay. Watashi. It's raining over here. Yeah, it's a bit gloomy. I have some clouds, but hopefully they don't interfere too much with the stream. And if it does, I'm sorry in advance. So, where we left off last time was, I wrote it down. I went back to my VOD and wrote down what we needed. We got the one jug of Lumalux, and then we need a gallon of Weed Out Weed Killer, and then a tub of Virtuoso Trumpet Polish. Then we gotta turn on the water. You download the version through TapTap? Actually, no, I just, I had to make a whole new, like, Apple ID, Apple email, and I was like, ugh, this is too much, but I was able to do it still. There are a lot of, tutorials out there, so I just followed one. I had to log all the way out, though. Because on my EN server, I do like to make purchases. So I was like, it's not gonna carry over to the JP server. So I had to not do that. I was sad. I wanted it to just be easy. And then on top of that, when I was trying to, I tried to do this like 2 weeks ago, but I pressed the wrong button. So it got sent to Apple and Apple was like, okay, we're gonna review your account and we'll send you, because I had clicked, I couldn't remember my password. And Apple was like, all right, we're gonna review your account and see if we can help you recover your password. I was like, no! Don't do that, please. I just want to play a game where I tap on my iPad, please. But it ended up working out in the end. So yeah, it was it took quite a long time. But I think it's gonna be worth it. I'm so excited. It looks so good and it looks so different than the Ian server. Oh, and also, because I'm just going down a Vocaloid rabbit hole, I'll be playing this on Switch, but I'll be playing Project D.Va sometime soon. I was able to find it on Switch. It's like the mega, wait, I gotta look it up. Mega Mix, yeah. The Project D.Va Mega Mix. Mm-hmm. So I'm excited to try that out. I looked at some of the gameplay and I was like, oh, this is gonna confuse me. Cause some of the, but like where you have to tap, it'll like fly into the screen. And I'm like, I'm gonna have to really adjust. I'm really, really, really gonna have to adjust. But that's with any game that you're playing for the first time. You're like, whoa, what is happening? Yes. And then I looked up how to play Osu and where to get that. And I was like, oh my gosh. I've only played the PSP ones. Ooh. Yeah, I have never ever played it. So I don't know what console is best to play it on. And like I don't, cause sometimes when a game comes out, since this is like gonna be the Mega Mix, I don't know how different it will be from the original. Cause I know that's one thing I do look at. I've never played the original, so I can't make the comparison. But like sometimes if, like say there's like a remake of a movie, I'll be like, this wasn't in the original. But I try and look past it because I'm like, this is a brand new person making the movie or whatever. But it's also like that with games. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I don't know if it'll hold up to the original. But it'll still be fun. I'll still be confused. Like, while I was watching the gameplay, I was trying to follow along, but I was, in my peripheral vision, I guess I'll have to, like, build this up, but in my peripheral vision, so, it's like there's like a rectangle, and the buttons will come in from the corners of the rectangle, and I was missing those, I was missing those so bad. And I was just watching. I was like, oh, I didn't see that. And you have to know what buttons to press. Oh my gosh. I don't got good. I don't know if hand-eye coordination is the word, but. Oh, and I'm still learning how to play. I'm still learning the buttons on my Switch controller. This will help. Compared to Project Sekai, there's a lot of difference since on PSP, it's that buttons. Yeah, mm-hmm. Since on Project Sekai, you're like tapping on the screen. Which, like, I grew up playing, like, tapping games on the screen, so I'm like, okay, that's not too difficult. But with the buttons, mm-mm. With the buttons, So, when you were playing on PSP, did... Okay, because on PSP, obviously, like with any controller, you have your buttons. My older brother had a PSP. So on the right side, left side is like your up, down, left, right. And then on the right side has the buttons. So did it have, it includes both of those, right? Where you'll have to press up, 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 up. What are the buttons on PSP? I only played his PSP like probably 2 times. Yep, okay. Oh. Triangle, circle, X, and square. Alright. Oh my goodness. I'm excited to play it. I'm like super excited to play it. In the next coming weeks, we should be playing it. We should be playing it. And I'll probably have like a couple run-throughs off stream, so I'm like, okay, let me not make a complete fool of myself. So I can at least look a little good. Just a little. But, you know, that's all a part of it. Learning. Learning is fun too. And I'm excited to hear the songs. That's really what I'm excited to hear. Because it's not going to be like the Project Sekai songs. It's going to be the like original. And I'll have to buy some different packs too. Because I think you get a default pack when you buy the game. But you have to buy more songs, basically. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's gonna be exciting. And then my rhythm, my rhythm gamer arc is gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. But I do also have other fun games lined up for this month, this week. Well, this month. Because I feel like I've been playing the same ones and I'm like, oh, blah, blah, blah. Gotta spice this up. It's okay to play the same games. But it's like, I gotta broaden my horizon. Like, I like mascot games. I've been playing a lot of them. But they're fun. I can't say they're not. All right. Let's hop in and keep up. Ooh. Oh, I forgot how to play. All right. Yes, indubitably indeed. We were here. We did not have any ammo. But this is literally endgame. This is endgame. So, oh, I'm in danger. My health is in danger. So let's start off right. Front door key. Okay. Door key. Sorry. Oh. Reading. Ooh, a complaint. Someone's daughter not having it. I think this is the wrong way to go.
Sometimes we would swap our arms. Then we would swap our leads.
Okay.
One by one, each
piece
was
swapped. I feel like I need to get out of here.
That's what friends are for. They give you new fingers to
I feel like I need to get out of here. Like, out of this place. So I can go back somewhere else. Oh yeah, the medallions open a gate? They're the dog food. Oh! Yes! Oh wait, the dogs are over there, but he's right there. I'm not gonna be able to get past him right now. Okay. Let's do quick out, and then in, and then hopefully he's gone. He sounds gone. Alright. Let's do this.
Yes! I go to the bathroom and grab my toothbrush.
Music.
You can put any of your favorite songs.
Oh, I love it so much!
He can get past. Watch this. Gamer moves. Ooh! Now he doesn't see me, right? Oh, he does.
Happy?
Time to go use the medallion to get the dog food. No. Where is the thing?
He's coming.
When I'm angry, I feast upon
right there.
The tears of my enemies.
Told you I forgot how to play. Oh, okay. So the medallions open the gate. For the dog. Okay. So the one right here. Here, let's go put the medallion in my inventory. Wrong way, but you know. It's like relearning the game all over again, which is fine. I think this was the gym. Yeah, the locker room. Oh, locker room talk. Yeah, bro. It was crazy, blah, blah, blah. Lots of crazy stuff. Totes, totally. Okay. No, there's a place in here. Okay. So that's the Luma Flux. We need Weed Killer and Trumpet Polish. Now. Weed Killer seems like it would be in here. I also want to do the medallion so we can feed the dogs so the dogs can stop chasing us. They're hungry. Hungry. Five. Four. Three. 210. Okay. We gotta get past this dog somehow. Because he's like guarding over there. Which is not fun for anyone. No! Bad boy, bad! Run! Oh my gosh. Oh, what? Another one? Oh. The puppies. I know they're hungry, but they don't have to eat me. Okay. This is where I think I want to be. No. Bad boy. Down. Okay. Yes, this is where we need to be. A magazine. We must use it sparingly. We don't have... We do not have much. What happened for both of these? Take. Okay. What's this way? I forget. Hello? Puppas? No. Alright, I got the medallion. Time to figure out where these puppies go. Sorry. Alright. No. Bad boy, bad. Down. Stop. Someone get your dog. Woo. Okay. Oh. Hello. Oh, gosh. Staring face to face. Sorry, wait. Doggies can't get hit. Noted. Oh! Oh! That's a quick turn. I didn't know. Okay. I want to deal with these puppers because they are annoying me. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Look over there! Oh, I'm so sorry! I hurt the puppy. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, sorry. They were trying to hurt me. I had to. I didn't want to. Medallion go there. Oh, medallion there. Mm-mm. Alright. Figure out where to put the puppy medallions to get the doggy. If not here, then we gotta go all the way to the front. All the way to the front. And I should not be wasting blocks. Where's the aviary greenhouse again? Aviary. Sorry. Trusty map. Is this where we are? In the aviary? Because I thought we were here. Because if not, I can always leave. Because that's really what I want to do. I really want to leave. Let's see. Yeah, I think this is the aviary. Because we can see stage 5 from here. Unless that's it. Because that's where you have to go. Alrighty. Get me in there! Birdhouse, greenhouse. Hello? Does anyone want a medallion? Alright. Let's actually leave. Let's go outside. I wanna go outside. And then from there we can see. Okay, little doggy. I really don't want to do this, but you leave me no choice. Oh, I should get off. I should move. I was gonna look at the trash. But, you know, there are more pressing matters. Like getting eaten by a dog. No, I don't want to do that. Okay. Yeah, let's leave. Because if we can, I really want to give... Alright, how do we get out of here? Oh, the exit. Oh. We did it all without getting... Oh. Public park. Oh, there's the aviary. No! No, bad dog. Let me in. Yes! Okay. Cool! Wow! Use index. One index? What's the index? Index? Finger? I don't want to give that away. I need one. Is it one of four? Here you go. Oh, I got a punctuation. Oh. Why are there two here? Extra space. All right. Let's find this dog food. Doggy food. Oh, and here the weed out killer might be here too. Okay, up the stairs, up the stairs, up the stairs. Hello? Oh. No power. Up the stairs, up the stairs, up the stairs. Hello? Okay. No use checking that because there's still no power. And nothing there. Okay. Let's head back down. Can I inspect? No. Let's head back down. Follow. Excuse me. Follow. Follow the lines. Oh. Oh. I got it. I got you. Okay. So we go up there. Look at all that yummy goods for us. Health. Hopefully some, Hello? Oh, you're not supposed to go there. I promise you did. Okay, wait. Let's head back down. And when in doubt, turn it off and you turn it back on again. Interesting sounds. That one opened up. Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. Now the next one to power is this. Oh. What's our character's name? Gordon? I got this. I feel all of my brain cells working. Maybe it's good I didn't take a nap today. Because I feel awake. And I'm glad because I got to play Project Sekai. Woo! Five. Okay. Hello? Why didn't this turn on? Am I missing one? Oh. It looks like this connects with two. That goes through. Oh. Okay, so. Hello, little bird. You're so cute. It looks. Oh! Like that is gone. I was gonna say, it looks like the material of, like, dodgeballs. Rubber dodgeballs. There he is again. Okay. One. Oh. Two. Okay. I think I need. Just give me all of those things. Oh, what's. Oh, this must be where. Hello? No, no. I'm scared of the dark. No way. Unless I have to go in there. It will. Because this is on. This is supposed to charge. The dog food is there? Oh, yes. We also have to get the food for the puppies. Oh, it did open that. All right. Oh, I'm out of ammo. What a sad day for Arley. Hello?
Hello? Hello, hello?
Hello? Hello?
Dog food! Yes. Now the dogs will lay off. Anything else in here? Weed killer. A power pack. Ooh. This looks like it would have been a fun place back in the day. Before. I don't know how all the pup. What's that? You see that? Well, it might be dark. There's a thing in there. I wish I could crouch. I can't get it though. But yeah, this looks like it would be a fun place to work. You know, before everything like went bad. I don't know how the puppets got possessed or anything like that, but you know, before all that. Okay, can I take that power pack out? Because I don't need it anymore. Not for over there. Not even... Oh. No. If that's up, then it has to be on. That's up, so it has to be on. Alright. Let's see what happens when I turn it off. Oh! This is on! What? The sorcery. Oh. Buddy. Okay. Okie dokie. So we're just waiting for this one. Come on, to power that up. I guess it's gonna flash a light there. Where the light is pointed. So... Imagine if I did this. Hello? That big one down there? Oh, it's open! Let's go! Quite a weird one. My gosh, look at all this stuff. Look at it. Just look at it. It's beautiful. Okay. We have very limited space. But good thing we have the extra toolbox back there. So let's get more magazines, because we can always use that. Duct tape. Got more room for punctuation. Magazine. Well, let's see how we're doing. We're pretty stacked. Okay. I'm at caution right now. And I used my emergency health one. So I'm gonna stash it. I'm gonna stash that one. Then I will keep the last one. No room. Size of two. Merge with this. Yay! I'm gonna move that over there. Now we have room for one. Oh! Apparently this opens up lock boxes. Hello? I just want to move this. We have so much stuff. This is so great. But also not great. Because now we have too much stuff. How can we better? These are more or less okay. Let me look at what. Well, I'm sure we can always come back. We can always come back. This will be the like. There's two rooms. No. Yes. This would be the, like, we ran out, we gotta come back. Just get rid of the dog food for, it's for a side mission? Oh, okay. Oh, what's back here? Hello? Everything okay back here? Everyone good and fine and dandy? Is that an arm? Oh. Stage 5. Stage 4. What is all this? What's going on here? More duct tape. Oh, yeah! Okay. What's in here?
Oh, I'm scared.
The meal. The meal comes every day. I look out the window waiting for the moment it appears.
Man, we are stacked. Norman is here.
Sometimes it's big boxes.
Someone left a hamburger. Oh, what's that white stuff? I don't know if that white stuff is actually like mayo or if it's something else. Time to get rid of y'all.
Pile of greasy him here, all friendly.
Owie! Now, did I just waste that? Probably, but it'll make it come blah, blah, blah. Oh! Cheat unlocked. Cheating. Okay. Let's see what's here. Hello? Oh! Oh! No, you're not. You're not a friend. Oh, man. We can give, her the glasses. I really want to do that.
Sometimes we would swap our arms. Sometimes we would swap our legs. One by one, we would swap. What sort of things like that? Well, I'm glad you asked.
Wow. We're all the way back here. Such good memories, huh? Do I have them? No, I don't. I don't have room. No, I want to give her glasses. My glasses! I can't see without my glasses! Okay, we're good. And that way... Nope. That goes into... Why are you right there? I don't think this is the right way to be.
You can bring a punk rock band that practices.
Okay, just me here in the fence. Yeah. Yeah. I remember. He said meet her in the fence, then I can do that. Oh. Buildings. Please, please, please don't get me. Please, please, please. No!
Are you my friend? Are you my friend? Oh, my friend.
You guys are making me waste all my stuff. I can't. Where is the crosshair? Oh. Unlocked with diamond key? Ooh. Hello? What's in here? Inspect. Cheat unlocked. Oh! 5-5 cheat tapes. I thought he was gonna start running. I hear Norman, but I don't see a Norman.
My numbers when I was a kid. Here, let me show you how I learned. Hold your hands.
I'm hesitant to go in there.
Bring them down in front of
I can't remember where.
That's hands. Now, take one of your hands, put it in your mouth, and swallow as hard as you can. Now you have one hand inside of your stomach, and and one hand outside.
What the heck is Norman talking about?
Take your other hand, put
well,
it next
what
to the
is
hand
he
your
ever
mouth,
talking about? Okay, I guess it's up here. There we go. Okay. We will just come back here real quick. Oh, actually. Just move that, and then that leaves space for... No! Yeah, that leaves space for that. So we are locked and loaded. We are all full. We can't carry anything else.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling.
Hi!
Hi there!
Please! The crosshair! What the heck? I'm not messing with you.
When I'm angry, I feast upon the tears of my enemies.
No, 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 no. No, no, no. You don't get to get me. I get to get you. Alright.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at
the time. Oh, do we just wait? Or do we explore a bit? Right there and wait. Okay. Just have to listen to the insane babblings. Oh my gosh, all of the magazines that we had are
wasted now. Why did I do that?
I should have used these. Okay. Here! I'll get the interaction. If I stand on this X. Please let me help you find your glasses. Let me help you find your glasses. Let me help you get your glasses. Let me help you get your glasses. Ugh. There. We did it! Yay! Look at her! Oh, she can see! Aww! So cute! Aww! Alright. I really am glad that we were able to do that. Go to her mirror? Okay. Ooh. You're gonna make all your friends come stop!
If you can draw, you can do all sorts of things. Grab your pencil and let's go on an adventure.
Let me go in this way.
So first, make a big, big triangle. Just take your hand and three lines
okay.
And put them together. Okay,
look at her, she's so excited. Okay.
Wow, that looks great. Now put a circle after me.
Yeah, I figured I'd have to go around. Stop talking! My gosh. Alright. Here we go! Aww!
That's a good girl. There we go. See, nice and calm. It's been a long time since you saw yourself, huh?
Aww.
Happens to all of us.
The meal comes every day.
We all get shy sometimes when we look in the mirror. Oh, sorry.
I mean, you look good. You look great.
Sometimes it's little pieces of paper. Sometimes it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately.
Gordon helped Pearl. Aww.
got in the mail. A letter from a dear old friend. I got in it.
Great. An assortment of the best bugs. I'm glad we were able to do that. I really wanted to do that. Since you let me know. Can we also help? Ugh. What are you doing here? There was goblet, I think. This is Owen Ray. You get these wholesome interactions with all the monsters. Oh, okay. Oh, not in here. Wow. Not in here though. I feel like in the music room would be the trumpet polish.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day.
Including the dogs.
Getting ready for bed. First, I get my DJs on so I can be warm and comfy.
Don't run at me like that. Oh my god. That was not funny. That was not funny. La la and down. Where do we come from? Not that kind of bitch. I hope not. Oh my gosh. My heart literally went right into. I feel like we. What? I don't even know where we came from. Doggies. Bad dogs. Hello?
I'm a craft monster. You give me a task, and I'll give you a craft.
Oh, I'm in danger. Hello? I'm in danger.
I'll make triangles and squares
if
and circles.
We get got. I. Promise, son of a
starts. Take your closest friend and separate all of their parts into little.
Okay. Oh. That's not scary at all. What's this? Playground key. Oh. Got a lot of keys. Potty. Potty break, potty break. Potty. Okay.
Music. Music.
Oh, music.
So much. You've never heard music.
I love music
before?
So much. No.
The mail comes every day. I look out the window waiting for the moment it appears. And then when it does,
all right.
I rush outside
go.
To see what I got.
Eventually, we have got to get back to. Oh, we're in the back rooms! Oh my gosh. We have been teleported. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Hello? I'm not ready to go in there yet. We got teleported to the back rooms. What the heck? This place, what is, oh my gosh, this is so pretty. Inspect the magic ball. What is this? My friendly scandal. Oh. Hit him with a clothes iron. Oh my gosh. It's not just Ray, Pearl, Goblet, Ricky, they're all crazy. It's been a long time coming. No one takes me seriously because I'm on NFN. I'm ready to have a career that's more widely recognized. Oh, this is that one guy that we saw in the dressing room. Oh. Ugh. Let me in. How about that? And on today's news, something happened. All right, let's mess around with this. Do anything? this do anything? Oh. Don't hit it just because it's not working. Oh. One of these has to work. Well, we tried. Someone's keeping a secret. 15. I haven't seen any code with 15. 7, 12, 14? Okay. What? 7, 12. Oh, 4! Yay! Oh, no! Why did I do that? I didn't see it! No! No! Let me see all of, please. Where are all of the things that I had? Where are all of the... You can't remember. Oh my gosh. Gosh darn it, place. Okay, all I saw was clubs was second. That's all I saw. It's the, it's an, it's a code for the breaker room. All right, no doggies, better come out. Hello?
Oh, don't hit me, please.
Oh, oh. Give me a minute. Okay, I'm just exploring. Let me in and let me out. My gosh.
The mail.
Oh, this is another way. Secret. We just found a secret. Woo! Alright. And then there's this one up here. I don't know what this does, though. I was scared that, like, if we leave it open, something's gonna come get us. Oh. No. We're just on the other side. Makes sense. Uh-huh. We found a playground key, though. Please be Christ. I don't think up there is where I want to go. I want to save right now. Like, right now. Oh! The circle! Went in a big circle. I only have 3 of these. I gotta make a count. Because if I'm pretty sure...
Sometimes we would swap our arms. Then we
ace,
would swap our
star,
legs.
Diamond, heart. Got it.
Swap, and then we were back to normal.
And then if I don't, I'll just scroll back. All right. No. Everybody down? All right. Hi, Arley. Hi, Sarah. How have you been? Oh my gosh. It's so good to see you! Welcome onto the screen. Oh. I can't use these wire cutters. Disrespectful. We're in endgame, Sarah. I have some liquids I gotta find.
I'm the craft monster.
Oh, I'm the craft monster. I have some liquids that I gotta find, and then I gotta put them in a thing. Liquids. What kind? I feel like I'm stuck. The liquids.
My mom sometimes asks me to pick up the phone when she's busy. I used to be scared about talking to people.
These things jump at you. Liquids that, if you put them together, will make a very, very deadly poison. And then we can have somebody drink it. And then all of a sudden they start coughing.
Like a craft monster.
And then. And then we get to leave. But it doesn't work too well because there are puppets. But I don't know if the puppets can eat or drink. Ooh! That's right. We have a punctuation. So because I feel stuck. I'm there! Gonna have a sip? No! No! Oh my gosh, someone is laughing.
I was asked to talk about responsibility.
No, you weren't.
I used to be all turned upside down in my thinking about responsibility. I remember one day, I came downstairs, made breakfast for my
Look at all these letters.
Rode home on the bus, did my homework.
Instead of taking the sip, we gotta learn our letters. Sorry, we gotta learn our letters. MVBSRK. E Q U O N L O Y R H J P T P. Yay! You're gonna need them. Oh man, I'm wasting them. I'm wasting them. What the heck? Why am I back here? Why am I back here? I should not be using you. What are these? Oh. I only have 5. So I gotta make these count. But what if I go back? I just used all of my punctuations. Which are just bombs. Oh, I can go this way. Oh, yeah. I think. I am so... We're just remembering, you know, the layout. Of everything. That's what's going on. I'm trying to find a save so I can heal. Okay. Not where we need to be. We go up, we're gonna be right back at that really colorful place.
The mail comes every day.
The mail comes every day. So instead, let's go this way. Let's go back. I think this is. Trying to find a save. Please let me save. I'm in danger! You see my heart, it's... Oh my gosh! How many times am I gonna come here? How many times? I'm going insane. You know, it's how it felt in the very beginning of the game. Because I kept looping around. I just gotta find the way out. That's all, that's all, that's all. Once I get to...
If you can draw, you can do all sorts
shush,
of things.
I would hit you, but I don't got enough. Okay. I'm pretty sure the exit is right here. This is the exit to... Oh! Bad dog. I only got 3. Okay, I gotta go. Gotta go, I gotta go. Exit. Look, I'm sorry about the dogs. I'm so sorry for the dogs. Ooh, someone's humming that beat. Oh, you're right there? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. want to go to the aviary and it's la la go away. I should have went out that way. He won't get me. He's not fast enough. He's not fast enough. I'm speed. He's not fast enough. Okay. Great. Great. And we get to come back here and restock. Oh, how great is that? Use. Confirm. Okay, we got extra toolbox and we have our extra health for safekeeping so we can be safe. Extra saves just in case. Pretty smart, huh? Okay, let's save. That's what I've been wanting to do this whole time. That's all I want is a save. Okay, now let's get back on course. Let's go give the foodles to the dogs so the dogs can leave us alone. La la da da. La la and oh! No, bad dog's bad. Okay. Great. We're getting closer to where we gotta be. Let's go straight, you know. Don't get off the course. Right here. Nice. Another save. I probably should have saved here, but it's okay. It is all right. As long as we have the opportunity. Okay. The dogs are slow. They can't catch me. Come on, let's play. Catch! Oh! Why are you over there? Let's go. Will all the dogs go away? Will all of them go away? I really shouldn't waste them. Oh. I'll use this one. Sorry about this, bud. Okay, gotta go. Wrench? I tried the wrench, and he was still jumping at me. Wrench time. Resident 4. You know, this is in like made me want to play Resident 4 too, or just Resident Evil in general. Cause I'm like, man, I've always wanted to play it, but I just hadn't been able to. So are all the dogs like chill now? Are y'all good? Y'all won't bug me no more? Because if you do, I'm gonna have to give you one of these. And one of... Yeah! Yeah? Oh, yes. This makes the game so much... I don't have to maneuver around them anymore. Okay. What about Goblet? Well, I could say Resident Evil 4 is the best one to get started with. Oh, okay. I was looking up the order earlier today. So I was like, what order is the best order to play in? I like playing... A main objective. I was looking at what order to play it in, but it was giving me the order, like... The timeline. The order of the timeline, not the order of which games to play. All right, we got the dogs. If I can still go to the theater, I feel like I should be able to. We can head to the main, lobby. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Oh! The shortcut. So we don't have to... Oh, so we don't have to go all the way around. Okay. Sorry. I was adjusting in my seat. Alright. I think this is the way. No. We need to get out of here. Well, I'm kind of a Resident Evil fan myself. Oh, okay. I could talk about that if it doesn't bother you. It doesn't bother me at all because I've been wanting to play it, but I'm like, I don't know where to start. Kind of like Pokemon because I want to play Pokemon as well. I was like, what? Where do you start? Someone is yapping. Doesn't that look scary? I'm just standing over there like that. Like, bent over. Oh my gosh. Alright. We're back. Trying to get to the theater. I believe is down here. Triangle. We haven't been over here yet.
Bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts.
Music time. Get knocked down! Knocked down, please! Why?
We're all friendly here.
We're all friendly here. No, not you! Ouch! You suck. All. Interact. Yes. Good. What's this? Oh! It's the trumpet polish! We got it! Wow! Okay. Sorry, I was taking note. So quiet. Bum 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 tis bum tis bum tin. Nothing in here but a mallet. Health relax. Beautiful. Okay. All we need now is weed. Oh. Well then, you can start with the Resident 2 remake. You can skip play. You can skip or play the Resident Evil 3 remake. And if you got someone to play with, give Resident Evil 5 and 6 a try. Oh. And then go for 7. Okay. And that should be it. You can also play the older ones if tank control doesn't work. Still got some grenades left? And I do. I do have grenades left. I got 3 of them. Okay. Resident Evil 2 first. I'm glad we came in here and cleared it out. The one time, then we don't have to come back and wonder like, huh, where is everything? Well, that's good. Save them for the big crowd. Okay.
What? Learn the alphabet? What's the alphabet?
Oh, maybe I can
I'm making note of that as well. My brain. Remake. So the remakes are the games that everyone plays now. I'm glad I could use it, but I saved in my brain for like 10 years. You know, you never know when moments like this will happen. So, the remakes are what, everyone plays now. I'm assuming, not the originals. Okay. That and that and that was how we got up here from the studio. Right.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts.
Yeah, everyone plays those. Gotcha. Understood.
This is the part that is
in the original.
This is the part that isn't.
I guess are the ones that have the tank controls, right? Oh. But Resident Evil 4 is an exception. You can play both original or the remake. Oh, I see. I guess there's probably no difference between them. Correct? Oh, wait, what'd I pick up? I'm just picking up anything. Pump piece. For the garage. Or the trash compactor. For Ray. I think you go to the 123 building for the goblet interaction. Oh, okay. Oh. I think I came from there. Oh, no reflection. Oh no. No. Nothing in the bathroom. Oh. Oh. This is for the don't hog. For the on top I know where it is. There was a room that I kept getting lost and I kept going back up to. Oh, for goblet? Okay. I will. We gotta make some room. Got any room? Here. Well, somebody had a bad toilet experience. I don't trust it. Yep, there were 4 games that had 10 controls, and that's a remake for 1-0 for PC. Only one that hasn't been remade is Code Veronica, fan favorite. Oh, I see. Gotcha. Sorry, I'm trying to. They put all of the good stuff in here. I'm gonna move. I wish this was 4, but it's not. I love Tetris. Okay. You start the film and she'll come over and watch it. Okay. Oh, I love making spaces. It was fun. Okay. I'm gonna leave now. We got all the things that we need. I'm pretty sure. Now, for Ray, that was, I think it was in here. Well, not in here, but in this vicinity, in this place.
What do you do when you get upset? Do you let it get you down? Let me tell you about the time my friend,
Lenard got me all upset.
When you go to the park, you can bring all the wild animals. The parrot, you can bring sunflower seeds. The squirrel,
BRB, also thanks for letting me use the info again. Not a problem! And whenever you come back, I'll always say welcome back. Yeah, that's a lot to think about too. Oh. Hello. Yeah, Resident. Resident Evil has been on my list of games to play. Because, someone had asked me. They were like, oh, what games do you play? I was like, you know, just anything, really. Anything that catches my eye. And then, they were like, oh, yeah, when we grew up, we were playing like Resident Evil, the original one, and Outlast, I think it was. Hello, please don't run at me. Ow, I'm in danger. Nope, you run at me, I'm leaving. If you run at me, I'm leaving. I can't afford to die anymore. Do I have a health elixir? I'm using all of these. I have my emergency. That's what it's for emergencies. You person. Stop! Why do you take so many? You're wasting all me bullets! You're wasting all me bullets! Hello? No.
I love to sing.
Oh, I should have waited until you were coming closer to me.
I wonder what happens when I scream.
I wonder what happens when you go away. Where's the boat? Where's the boat? The boat's gone. I used all my stuff. Hello. Hello.
Bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring some.
Whoa! There we go. They're tough, from the normal gun. Hello, Irana. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? So good to see you. I hope you've been well.
I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you.
Yeah, they're just tough in general. Like, what the heck? All of my stuff is... Ooh. What is she doing there?
What do you do when you get upset? Do you let it get you down? Let me tell you about the time my friend, Winner, got me all upset at me.
No! Ugh! Stop it! I'm just trying to help Ray. I think in there was where they multiplied, so I don't think that's where I need to go. No, we can... I feel like I remember what happened in there.
Grab your pencil and let's go on an adventure!
Grab your pencil and let's go on an adventure. No! No! No friends! Call back the boat! Call back the boat! The boat! Please, the boat! Oh my gosh! You know what? We're just running. We gotta just run. I don't got time for this. Where is he?
La la and up. La la and down. Shimmy, shimmy, swivel, swivel. Whirl, twirl. La 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 la. Welcome.
You can't catch me. You can't.
Oh, boy.
You can't catch me. We are in quite a pickle. Quite a pickle. Ray, all this is for you, Ray. You better be appreciative. You're not getting a boat anytime soon. What? Think you're all on foot from now on? No! Why? I just want to ride on the boat. It was so quick. It was so nice. It was a nice, smooth boat ride. I didn't get sick. Oh, God. Okay. All right, everybody, let's just be chill. Let's just be chill, okay? We don't have to do anything extravagant. It's just me, Gordon. We don't have to, you know, start a fight or anything. Let's all just be chill today. Okay? Let's all just be chill. We can all be chill, right? Let's just be chill. That's what I like to hear. Silent. Please, please, just one. Arley from the past was so excited. Oh, he was so excited about all of the loot that she took it all. Why? Why did she do that? She should have left some for me, Arley, in the future. Oh my gosh. I remember she was so excited. She was like, oh my gosh. Look at all this stuff.
I learned five numbers when I was a kid.
Wow.
Here, let me show you how I learned.
Now I don't have anything. Oh, here it is. Woo. Okay, Goblet is about to be taken care of. Do I have the pump piece? Yes, I do. I have the pump piece. Hello? 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 Do I have to find all four of them? Because there's four of them. And I'm missing one. So is it okay that I'm missing one? Or will I have to... Oh! No! Oh. Give me one of these eggs. They've probably been here for years, but just give me one. I need sustenance. I'm in danger. Oh! Oh my gosh! We didn't have to. Right, wait. One. Right. Goblet's walking really far down there.
Is she depressed?
Goblet! Go!
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day.
Goblet, I will not die. I will find you and I will get to you. I promise, Goblet.
I learned my numbers when I was a kid. Here, let me show you how I learned. Hold your hands up in the air. Now, bring them down in front of
you. I think that goes up to it. Give me a health elax. Stat! Doctor. She's gonna die if you don't give her the health elax. Whoa. We can't find anything. There's nothing we can do. Oh no! So she's dead?
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that.
Yes. Unfortunately. Frantically searching. Arley from the past. I'm gonna fight her when I see her. It's on sight. Why would she do this? Oh my gosh. She took everything! And then she wasted it! And I think in here is the kitchen? Oh. No, I'm not in danger. Oh! She saved one thing! Oh my god. Alright. I forget where a lot of stuff is. Ooh! Not my friends. Alright. We came from there. Come on, man. I just need to get back to the main stage. That was where I was supposed to use the punctuation for the first time.
The mail? The mail comes every day!
Don't worry, we're gonna get back there. We're gonna get.
I live in your TV set.
We're gonna get.
That's right. It's the street.
We're gonna get back there. We're gonna get back there. No problem. No problems at all. We're gonna get back there. Easy.
This will be the best part of the day. I always thought about getting.
Easy, easy, easy. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be great.
I rush outside to see what I got. Sometimes it's little pieces of paper. Sometimes it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately. My favorite new pair of socks.
No matter what, I always open it. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Woo! Okay. Now, Goblet is already there, so I would just need to... Alright, here we are. Sorry, Goblet, it took me a while. This place is big. Aww. Just need a friend, huh? Like Norman.
Life can get you down sometimes, huh? First time I ever saw a movie as a kid, there was this scene of a man riding into this big, blazing sunset, and I remember when it came up, it just caught me. I don't know if it was the plot or the music or what, but my heart just suddenly leapt, like I had just heard an old friend calling my name.
Aww.
And I sort of forgot myself and turned around, thinking someone was behind me.
Oh,
but all I saw was a little
that.
Star of light coming from the projection booth. No one else turned around. They all were just focused on the screen. But it felt so real, so solid. Never knew what to make of that. And eventually I forgot about it. I guess during the war I got distracted. Just came back to me now.
Well, good talk. Help, Goblet. Well, Goblet, I hope that, hope that you get what you're looking for, man. That was so wholesome. Like, a little sad, but so wholesome. I'm good now. Woo! No more Goblet, but now I feel like, I feel bad. I feel bad for Goblet. Man. It's locked still? I have every key. I have every key. Unlock. Lies. Okay. That was good. Nice and sweet. Aw. Okay. We got the pump. I just have to remember how to get back to Ray. I know it's in the sewer thing. Ray and that other guy. Yeah. I need to save. We've done a lot of good. I don't feel comfy. I need to save. It's always when you start making the most progress where something happens. Hello? Sorry, I'm like moving around in my seat. Okay. Oh! And just like that, I have one more save, but technically three. Hey, you're back. Welcome back. Welcome back. You missed it. We just had a really wholesome moment. Kind of sad, but also kind of wholesome. We haven't really been using these wire cutters. And they're taking up a lot of space. Remember where you first encountered him. Go there and put the sewage... Oh, okay. I thought it was in that, Ooh, that's scary. I thought it was, the actual room. Because that's what I was looking for. Oh, that is a miracle that that opened up. Oh, we're really high now. You can always see the VOD, don't worry. Oh, well, thank you. Oh, someone has their cigar. Boardroom. Boardroom meeting. Anything important here? Anything for me to pick up? Anything for me to read? Reading material. Nightly reading material. I guess it's just a room. I like rooms. And I like all this fruit and stuff that I can- Oh, secret. All the fruit and stuff that's sitting right there on the table that would be a lot better than a health relax, but you know, I don't make the rules.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflowers.
Okay.
Do
this, because we're gonna encounter some friends! Hello! You're my friend! You're my friend! No, I'm not. I was at a waste, probably. Okay. Back to Ray. Because I thought he was, like, stuck.
Hiya, I'm George! I'm your friendly neighborhood taxi cab driver. What a taxi cab driver.
Sorry, I don't know.
When you get a
Yeah. Because he was trying to fix that pump and he was like pushing on it. But, and then we like shooed him away. We were like, no. Bad, Ray. Bad. But then he was okay. And he left. Yeah, I had a feeling I looked through all of those. Arley from future past. Gosh darn her. She wanted to use everything. Ice cream. Cookies. Oh, I had to remember. Those. All that fruit might be old. It's been a long time since someone's been in here. So, yeah, you know what? Never mind. Health relax is way better than old mold fruit. Well, the items do help you continue on. That is true. That is true. Nom, 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 nom. Ooh. Okay. Kind of a little, we don't have to leave. We can take the elevator. Ring, ring. All right. Let's go. Back down to visit Ray. I like this though. I like this final this final task because it allows you to go all the way back and really explore everything that you've probably missed. So I like that aspect. You can go back and just no, not you, please. I do not want to waste my ammo. I only have 12. I might have to go. Because this is the boat. This is the boat. You see the lifeboat? That's the boat. We gotta go back. Okay.
We gotta go and fight George.
I don't like George. I'm your friendly. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Please, please. You're wasting all me bullets. If I had tape, I'd tape you. Okay.
It's time for a duet. A duet with myself.
All right. We met Ray over here. Dun 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 dun. Just kidding. We got more places to go. Oh my gosh. Here? This is where we met the boy named... Well, we met the puppet named Ray. Ray was quite... Take this? Okay. He was quite the charmster. Hi. Hello. Be friends with the rats. Hello. Yeah, I thought we had to go to the garbage chute place. You sound funny though. Oh! Oh my gosh! At the sewer place. Oh, okay. They all sound funny.
Rawr! My name is Ray!
Well, let's see.
Rawr!
What does Norman notice? Norman notice?
Sewer place! No! Well, yes, actually.
Sleeping can be the best part of the day.
You just gotta run. Run, 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 run. Ooh! A-ho, a-ho-ho, a-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho. This is the save place. not where we need to be. All right, let's go and teach Lilianna the alphabet.
Lilianna,
it's like, Lilianna. Yay! No, I think this place is closed off. I'm pretty sure, because when we were trying to come in, yeah. Why? Lilianna! Lilianna! How about, instead of doing that, Lilianna can... Too close.
You can bring sunflowers.
Way too close.
For squirrels, you can bring peanuts.
Sage.
For dogs, you can bring squirrels.
Welcome, welcome. I'm here to educate the children. They will come.
How did we get to the sewer? No, no friends. I'm not a friend. Whoa! Yay! Only two? Okay. I gotta remember how to get there. Like. All me bullets. All of them. All of them. How did we get there? Because I remember what it looks like and how it felt being down there. I think that's the boat. And this is the locker room? No. Ugh. You know what? Let's enjoy some good music while we surf. Oh, we haven't been in here. There. Outside. Spring door. Off camera, fire escape. This must be... Oh my gosh. Just let me help Ray. God forbid I want to help someone. I just want to get him this piece. Help him with all his trash. And then he won't have any trash anymore. This doesn't feel right. Yeah, because it's not right. Oh, sorry guys, I'm sorry. I'm trying to remember. This goes up to stage. No!
Music?
Oh, let me introduce you to it all.
That is the place I don't want to be. This leads out to the boats. Using all three of my brain cells. You stole my boat! I know that was a waste, but it was necessary. He stole my boat. And then he's just gonna smile at me. Jerk. Okay. Sewer place. Where are you? Sewer place. Through the underground tunnel? Oh, okay. Which means... best bet. This heads up to the theater. My best bet is just heading out the... Okay. I'm gonna go out the front door, and then I'm just gonna go... I think that's a good way to go. All the doggies were there. And I can head to the... Not the AV. Not over there. Here. Actually, I think this was the... Nope. I thought that was where the elevator was. But it's in here. Oh my gosh. Okay. And we have a playground key, but we haven't even seen the playground. That's the front. That's the front. Unless I have to go up here. Oh! Oh. These used to be so cool as a kid. Inspect. Looks like the pegs, huh? Looks like the pegs in that bucket can go in that bucket. Don't tell me there's an order. What? All right. How would I even? Ooh. No. Oh. Why'd I do that? No. Yes. No. No, it feels like Ray would be like an outlier. Like Ray would not go there. I mean, Ricky. Oh well, man. Let me in. The white ones go on the grass? Okay. On the grass island. Grass island. Kitties. Then I have black. That's crazy. It's like... Give me a minute. Alrighty. Yeah, this is crazy. How'd you even know? yellow, red, blue, green. There's four in here. Green on the left? Okay. There you go. I don't feel like Ray goes in here. Yellow on the right above. Okay. Aren't they the enemies you encountered along the way? Yeah, they are, actually. They are. Some of them we've helped. Pink next to it. Because we helped... We helped this one, and then we're trying to help Ray. But Ray is quite difficult to get to. It's been so long. I'm like, huh? The blue is in between green. Okay. Ray, what are you doing there? I'm trying to, like, see the correlation between all of them. Like, why would these ones be on the inside? And the kitties are on the outside. I feel like this purple's gonna go in. Blue under. We have blue right here. Is it Ray? Oh. Cause he's underground. Oh, where red is? Ooh. Right here? Cause I have, black too. Yeah? Okay. Oh! Everything else was right! Oh! Thank you! Thank you so much! Oh, wow. That is not creepy. Oh! Oh! This is the weed killer! Oh! We got them all! We can still help Ray. Can still help Ray. Can still do it. Wow, that is crazy. Thank you so much. How would we ever have found that out? Because it seems like, you know, they would give a... It seems like they would give a, like a hint or something. Unless I... I probably sped past it. You looked at the video. Oh, okay. Alright. Time to go find out where Ray was before we put all of this stuff together into a big old sandwich. I only have one and I don't want to waste it. I think we actually tied him up though. I'm pretty sure.
Now, take one of your hands.
Yes.
Put it into your mouth and swallow as hard as you can. Now, one hand inside
your stomach. Whew. Let's find out where Ray is. Let's find out. Oh, Ray is over there. Ray's in. He was in this room.
Welcome. Welcome. To our. Think about
I wanted to see what he was doing. Okay. Here we go. We found it. Oh my gosh. The plug seems incomplete. Oh, there we go. It's working. Yay.
Oh. What do you want?
Thanks. Yeah, I fixed it. Wow. Thanks.
I just, look, when you've got a problem, you can't just clam up and start hitting everything with a wrench. That won't fix anything.
My gosh.
Good.
Aww.
Well, I'm going now.
Gordon is like a dad. We helped him. What? You can't even give us anything good? Or anything at all? What? We're at the last... We have the last part of the magazine, and it's a Z. Okay. We need to go in there. Actually, no. We can just leave. No. Okay. We can just leave now. Because we got everything and we helped her. Is there another person that we need to help? Because... Why do I have this still? Okay. I was wondering where the other one was. Okay. We gotta be helpful. Helping is nice.
Mail comes every day. I look up the moment it appears.
This way. Unless this was the way that we just came from.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. What does
Norman notice? Norman notices?
Leonard! Well, I can't believe you noticed me.
Okay. Sorry, I'm gonna get some water. I needed a drink. Okay. Let's go in this way. This is the last thing we have to do. Let's find all of these things, and we have them now. All right, so the button is, we hold red for 1 to 2 seconds, 1, 2, then we hold green for 1 to 2 seconds, 1, 2, then we hold blue for 3 to 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then green for 2 to 3. 1, 2, 3. Hello? Hello? Oh, I forgot to turn on the water. Whoops. Okay. Let's try this again. Red. 1, 2. Green. 1, 2. Blue, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then green, 1, 2. It was hard. I didn't know. I put turn on the water, and it didn't look like turn on the water. Okay, we got the solvent. I don't even. That was half the battle. I don't really remember where we were supposed to put it. There's a place for it. Here? solvent again. I think... I'm gonna save. We did a lot of good work, so I don't want it to go to waste. My last dollop. Take these. Put them there. Okay. My last dollop used. Alright, let's figure out and remember where to put the solvent. Solvent. Where do we put the solvent? I feel like, based on a feeling, I feel like it was somewhere. I wish they would leave the notes up so you're like, oh yeah, that's what we have to do. All right, let's head out. I don't think it was any. Maybe it's below? Excuse me. Good thing we saved.
You can draw. You can do all sorts of things. Grab your pencil and let's go on an adventure.
Tell you about the time that my friend... Welcome! I want to make new friends!
No. I don't feel like it was. It was a ways back, but I don't feel like it was this far back. It was right after we got out of helping. No. It was actually after Goblet was where we got that. So I should go back. He's just having himself a laugh. Oh, wrong way. Wow. If this is, why am I like this? All right. Not that way. This way. Right. Yes. I didn't even realize I did that to her. So sorry, girly.
Yeah, it sure is quiet around here these days. I like that pieces are pretty good. I can't get to them, but maybe I will one day.
Hey!
Take
some cash!
Ow! I don't like your hugs. We found. Oh, darn it. Wait. We had found it, but we didn't. Okay. Ace. You write it. Ace. Star. Diamond. Heart. All right. Ugh, there's no room, no room. Examine. A fluid old growth. That is so helpful. That. This. I just need another one. Ooh, everything is full now. Oh wow. Everything is full now. The boat. Get out of there. Oh my gosh. They are like, you can't have a boat.
If you can draw, you can do all sorts of things.
All right.
Grab your pencil.
Norman.
Adventure. So first, make a big triangle.
Just cannot discard.
Lines.
So what happens if I discard something? Does it like fall on the ground? We found a fuse. What does fuse for? Like if I discard it, can I pick it back up?
Let's try again, but make the biohazard symbol instead.
Okay, we have a AR for
heart.
Okay, moving on. We have a GE for germ. Okay, and then we have a Z. ZR. Yeah, ZR for zircumundinum.
What do you do when you get upset? Do you let it get you down? Let me tell you about the time my friend, Lenard, got me all upset at him. First, I beat him to the ground.
Then, oh my gosh.
I stomped his face. Then we started laughing at each other, and everything was okay. That's why you should always try to make friends with friends who will forgive you. Best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First,
sorry.
I put my PJs on so I can be warm and comfy all night. Next,
to have diamond heart.
Grab my toothbrush. You can put any of your favorite condiments on your toothbrush. I choose Worcestershire sauce. Then I start brushing my
just teeth. A worst.
Get every single part of your mouth.
Worcestershire
sauce deep into the skin on your mouth.
I'm about to hit him because he can say it right.
So
what?
Layer during the night.
Worcester.
Ready to go.
Well,
I'm thinking about you.
Worcestershire sauce. Heart diamond. Star.
Well. It's time for, what does Norman notice? Well, let's see here.
Warm and comfy all night, bro. I really need one of those. Look, Norman, I don't even know what Norman is talking about, so, like, if he's saying something, I'm like, huh?
Let's play again. Now, I notice, cameras, lights, producers, children. Notice the children! Norman has noticed!
My man's is crazy. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
I learned my numbers when I was a kid. Here, let me show you how I learned. Hold your hands up in the air. Now bring them down in front of your face.
See? Diamond heart.
Two heads. Now, take one of your hands, put it in your mouth, and swallow as hard as you can. Now you have one hand inside of your stomach, and one hand outside. This is the best part. Take your other hand, put it next to the hand in your mouth, and swallow again. Now you have two hands in your stomach. That's how numbers work. Don't forget to hack your hands back up.
Okay, wait. Is this right? Like, tell me which ones to switch, because
I look out the window.
I'm like,
for the moment it appears. And then when it does,
I'm doing something wrong.
Sometimes
I was referring to a nap. You were right, he could talk about anything. He is just yapping.
My favorite new pair of socks? I got it in the mail. A letter from a dear old
new pair of socks?
Got it in the mail. An assortment of the best bugs the world has to offer. Well, that one just appears in my house. Mashed skunk.
You can press Q and E to
change. My neighbor stuffed into a box and shipped to my house in the mail. The stockpile of greasy hamburgers that I cooked at my vacation home. Come on, say it with me. It came from Florida in the mail.
Yeah, it sure is.
He is so passionate about the mail. It came from Florida in the mail.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds.
I have to find a star. Okay, so there's just one I'm absolutely missing. Gotcha. What's it say? No food near equipment. Give me a star! Give me a star! I'm a star, please! I'm a star! I'm a star!
Well, well, well. It's time for, what does Norman notice?
No, Norman.
No!
I
don't, oh,
I got too close! I got too close! I just wanted to
go. No! No, 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 no! Good thing we saved. I really don't think we were missing much. Yep. We got everything. Woo! Yay! The death was indeed very, very, very unfortunate. But it's a good thing we saved because we didn't lose anything. Oh. Wait. Okay, we did the thing because we don't have the pump. All right, let's figure out where this solvent goes. Where does it go? No one, well, I can't say no one knows. Does the solvent go in here, mister? Solvent go in here? Oh, all of them can yap on for hours. In here. 123 building? Dang, I forgot this building existed. This is the very first one that we came into. What? I forgot all about this building. This is a trip down memory lane. You got a star in here. Got a star in here. George. Locked from the other side. Locked. Oh. What's the point of having all these keys if all the doors are locked still? Solvent. Where's the solvent? Oh. Choco bars. Oh!
Finally, let's get this done.
What? Wow. Who would have thought? Okay. We are the new plate. Inspect. Reflection. City deserted. I feel like that was written by Ray. I feel like Ray is quite upset. I don't know, something tells me not to trust Ray all too much. He keeps on throwing us for loops and stuff. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. So this is where all y'all come from, huh? Health relax. No wonder they're all messed up. Look at all the... Someone gave them a cardboard house. A cardboard living space. Y'all need rooms.
That music's gonna drive me crazy.
Ooh, puzzle! I like puzzles! Oh. Alright. How do we stop this immediately? Hey, buddy! Cut all that racket! If you're gonna play it right. Ooh! I'm scared. Go to each door? Okay. This Lilianna? Lilianna, you have books! Oh, never mind. What is going on, Inspect?
Oh, I don't have any room. Oh, so sad.
My Art by Arnold. Oh, Arnold. Oh, hi, Nirvana. Welcome back to the stream. Oh, yes. A nice tea party without catnap. But instead, we're going to be playing with some puppets instead. So not all too different. How are you? It's so good to see you. Yes, we're about to go through a little old art book in a cardboard art book. Okay, one. Triangle, circle, square. Okay, two. Got a little animal. Three. Oh, I remember when this was popular. When they would just have the color schemes and they would go through by, like what they were wearing. I remember when that was popular. Four. Oh, this looks interesting and important. One, two, three, four, five. Triangle. And, four. Four, four. Yeah, more puzzles to memorize. Oh. Five. Banana, apple, grape. Okay. How do I leave? Lilianna, don't start doing stuff. I'm just trying to help. Why does people have to interrupt the tea party? Or our tea party? They're not really interrupting. If anything, we're interrupting them this time. We're trying to shut this place down. Hello? Medicine, RX, inspect. Oh, gotta wash. Nothing to wash. Oh no. Oh, I guess something could be placed here. Okay.
I was never good at cooking.
Well, Gordon, we gotta get good today. So, milk and cheese. I'm guessing we need to make the banana, because it was banana... apple, grape? Aw, man. I don't got no room. Hold up. Oh. I'm really eepy, so... Oh, okay, thank you so much for stopping by, Sarah. It was so great. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. If you do decide to make fan art, I would love to see it. I hope you have a lovely night. Here, wait. Let's get to someplace at least a little quiet. Oh, I hope you have a lovely night and a lovely rest of your day. And I hope that you take care of yourself. And once again, thank you so, so much for stopping by. This was the one that we saw. I don't trust him. My house? Oh, okay. Is this Ricky's house? Inspect. It's locked! It's drawn! Ugh, it's the purple key, isn't it? It's the purple key, isn't it? Well, it's too bad because I don't got enough room, isn't it? Okay. I went to all four rooms. Just give me 1 second. I got to go. Oh, yes. Oh, this is absolutely wonderful. Wonderful. It's locked. All right. We can put a lot of stuff away. I feel like we're not gonna need these. The arts and crafts is real. Oh yes, it's coming to life for real, these. Stash that. I always feel like there are some things that we'll need. I don't ever really like throwing things away. Like, it's always something in the back of my head. Like, what if we actually need that? And you discarded it, threw it away.
Be like, I don't know. I didn't mean to.
Okay, front door key. We aren't gonna... I feel like we're not gonna be going back to the front door, but you know what? If we need to, we'll keep it. Then we'll stash this. All right, let's change up our inventory. No! Stash! No! Which key is this? I think it was this one. Yes. Oh, wow, we have a lot. Okay, I know exactly. Cancel. What was I doing? Not that. This here. Well, actually, that like that. That there. Those that way. And I feel like that's okay. I don't know, but I feel like it is. All right. Locked from the other side. All right. Let's go get that purple key. Let's go get that purple key so that we can do the thing. Don't be awake. Oh.
Oh, why aren't you going? Oh, what in the world, Lilianna? Why, Lilianna, why?
Oh, we're gonna be coming back here a lot. You gotta get taped up, I'm sorry. I think this is like the hub. This one. Oh, no! I can't be wasting it. This one little notebook holds all the secrets. Oh, oh, oh. Oh! Hello? The bar is blocking it from opening. Why? What? Lilianna! You trapped me in here!
Lilianna, when I find you...
Thank you. Lilianna, that is mad disrespectful. Lilianna, she must really, like, hate me. She was like, you taped me up, so now you can't leave. I know the bar is blocking it from opening. How do I get out? Oh, Lilianna. You jerk. How am I Hello, Simpa! Welcome to the stream! Welcome to the stream! I hope you're having a lovely day or night. We are just finishing up this game. I believe this is like the end game for this. So we are just chugging along. And cheese. I need cheese. How do I get... Where's the cheese at? You love my character? Oh, thank you! I worked really hard on this. I worked really, really hard on my character. So I'm glad that you like it. It was not easy. Oh, a choco bar. Delicioso. Where's the cheese at? Okay. Feel like right now is not the time for cheese. Let's do tomato. Oh, we gotta get all of these. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Right now, we can do the tomato soup, though. So we do the tomato soup and put it on the stove for 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Right? Oh. Now I make soup. Is this a horror game? Technically, yes. It is a horror game. It just looks very, it looks like a kid drew it right now. This soup yet? It feels like it's been 20 minutes. I mean, 20 seconds. Are you soup? Ugh. Oh, ho, ho. Nope. Oh, I can't look at it for 20 seconds. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11. The R-rated Game of Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends. That is the most perfect thing that I could have ever seen be described about this game. Okay, it feels like it's been 20 seconds. Are you soup now? Oh, it is magic. Oh, it's magic. Okay. Oh. I mean, we can put that in there. We have two cats. Aww, that's so nice. Yeah, I have a dog. I have a little pupper. Tomato. Oh, place, chop. imagination is real. My imaginary friends are real. Oh. Cheese. Her. Where is the cheese? You love catnap? Yeah, that was a good game. I enjoyed playing, I enjoyed playing Poppy Playtime. That was a good one. Alright, I need to figure out where to get this cheese from. And it looks like this cheese is not in here. Where it should be. Wait, you cut the cheese and it makes a banana? What? Or a C box. Look for a box with a C. That says trash. Trash. Yeah, I don't think it's in here. Oh, a T. T is for trash. All right, let's head out. Oh, little bed! Oh, race car bed. Oh, that's cool. Empty. The song is creepy. Yeah, we're trying. Oh. Games. Which game? Go. Why? Wait, one? Okay, wait. Oh. I'm good at games. Jump game, go. Press jump. I'm trying to see if anything has changed in here. Do I love Deku? I think Deku is a pretty good main character, yeah. I feel like all of these should be eternal. Or wait, we gotta go back to the book. We gotta go back to the magic book that held all the secrets. Me.
Real looker here. Mommy must be proud.
Gordon, don't say stuff like that. All art is beautiful. Look at it. Look at that big old toothy smile. Me. Self-portrait. Wow, these crayons are huge. Alright, this was the picture. Oh my gosh. Ugh, and we don't have the key. Oh my god. Arnold! Why, Arnold, why? Alright.
What? Learn the alphabet? What's the alphabet?
Ooh!
That's easy. It's what words are made out of.
You're right.
Like the ones I see in my books.
One.
I remember
green.
Those. A is for ephemelinotide. B is for blastocyst.
C was a big A word.
Norma, and all
but
the rest.
Do I know Hasbin Hotel? I know of it, but I
H-I-J,
I just haven't. I couldn't get into it. I know of it, and the songs are good, but I just am like, nah, I don't know. I can't get into it. Green, what? Green triangle, yellow circle, blue. Okay. Lilianna is not a friend, man. Why? I just want to take it. Now I know what you mean when you said lots more puzzles to memorize. Oh my gosh. Okay. Was green. Yellow. Then blue, right? It'll take a while. It'll take me a while. That's what I mean. Have a record player? Ooh. Look, he's jumping. Did I win? Oh my gosh. Aw, that's cute. And then a little Ricky. MFN, this is where they are. Oh! Okay, docks. Where are my socks? Okay. Fish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. 3. To do. Find my cat. Okay. And hi, how are you? I'm pretty good. How are you? Login. Hey.
Sounded like that came from the other room.
This game is so cool. What? Which room did it come from? Actually, it sounds like it came from the main room.
Lilianna, I've been Lilianna since before I knew I was Lilianna. Did you know my mother was also Lilianna?
Please be sure not to put your age out on the internet. Because that is very, very unsafe. Very, very unsafe. And because I would like to keep my community a 18 plus community only, I will have to I apologize, but it's just to keep myself safe and also you safe. Okay. Oh, I hope it didn't. There we go.
Lilianna.
Sorry about that. It's very important to me. It's just very, very important.
From my grandma, who I called Lilianna, but my mom called her Lilianna.
All right. So there was a noise, and it came from one of the other rooms. And there's a purple thing. Not look like it's here. But we heard it. Here, wait. Let's go back to this room. And double check. It It looks like it's in the room where... Did I get most of the kitchen stuff done? Yes, I did. I was able to make the pot of soup, and I was able to make the ketchup, but I don't have the C block. I don't know where it's at. I'm like, where is it? And I can't find, oh! Oh! I thought it was like a... Okay, wait a sec. You were lost. No, I was lost. Oh my gosh. What? Banana. You were lost. No, I was lost. Because I was like, oh, I have to find a C block. But I was not able to. Okay. Here we go. And then we put all these in here. Then I turn around and say the magic words. Abracadabra. And then I get a cardboard key. Yes. Okay, great. We got it. Okay. Time to come back in here.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day.
And it's time to replace it.
Represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sort of things do I eat?
Well, wait. I think I'm dropping frames. I mean, it does tell, but I can't read. I know! The kindergarten. Oh my gosh. It's just all kinds of scratch. Like, what in the world? See socks? S-O-K-S. I bet it was Norman. Okay. Wait. I think this was the room that had the key. Oh, the key. Puzzle piece. Norman, stay down. I know that was you. All right. Something lifted up. But I do not know what it was. Because I assume that all of the things are connected in this room. Wait, what do we get? Oh, right. I assume that everything... Oh. is connected in this room. But something lifted up. Oh, here it is. Whoops. Another puzzle piece. Oh, you're gonna have to stop doing that. Oh, what am I doing? Sorry. The puzzle piece is right here. All right, two more. There's like a tile ground. All right. Oh, like this. Tile ground is like this, but it's not in here. Hello? This. Looks very similar to where it was. Norman, are you hiding it? Ugh. Okay. Oh. Wrong room. Wrong room. Okay. Let's go back. I guess we'll just have to keep exploring this computer. I don't know. Can be. Now both of these. Yeah. I'm gonna exit out of this room entirely. Jump down. Hooah. Yeah, I'm gonna exit out of this room entirely and see if. Ugh. No. No. Oh, oh crap!
Oh, no.
Give me out, 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 give me out.
A, B, C, D, E.
Oh, I had tape. Sorry, I keep forgetting that I can use my numbers on my keypad to
learn the alphabet.
Puzzle piece. Yeah, I can use the numbers on my keypad to change. I be forgetting. Inspect. Unlocked with the purple key. What I do? Secret room? Whoa. Sorry, I just want to double check, make sure I have enough space. What's up here? Hello. Oh, a pool? Let me get in. Aw, let me in. You guys won't let me in the pool. I want to get in the pool. Well, there's more people here. Oh, no, there's not. It's just the ambiance. What's that on top of its head? $5? There are a bunch of rooms. Oh my gosh. And this one small little... Whoa. Oh, I remember this one. If it has to be in order, I think it's that. This. Oh. This. And then this one. Yeah. Oh, I forgot all about this. Gotta press them in order. Oh, we gotta go back to Arnold. Do all of these photos come up, or is it just the 5? If I remember. Oh, whoa! You know what? We're moving too quick. There's a lot of rooms to get through. So I'm this is what I'm gonna do. No!
Go! All
right, let's go back. You gotta do them in order. We'll do them in order. Room by room. No, 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 no. Haha, juke you. Oh, darn it. No!
I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
Yeah, you will. Okay. Arnold. Pretty sure all of them.
The mail comes every day. I look out the window
shapes.
Waiting for the moment it appears. And then when it does, I rush outside to see
who
what
is horse.
Sometimes it's little pieces of paper.
Three
Sometimes
is...
it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately. My favorite new pair of socks,
the
I got it in the mail.
Characters.
Letter from a dear old friend. I got it in the mail.
Oops.
An assortment of the best bones in the world.
Dot.
Oh, well, that one.
Then five is
smash skunk cabbage in the mail. My neighbor stuffed into a box and shipped to my house in the mail.
Oh, we gotta go back. Stop it. Run!
Welcome.
No. Oh, I forgot where to go. I forgot where to go. I completely forgot. Okay. Back in.
Hiya, I'm George. Let's be excellent.
No. I can you all sorts of things. Woo! Okay. We are doing things and I can make it. Woo! Okay. One is shapes. Super shape. Yep. One. Horse. Two. Three characters. One. B. The dots. One. Four. Then the fruit. Last one. Five. Yay! Found the last puzzle piece. And we got more magazines. Okay. Let's head back. Not head back. Let's head forward because this looks so interesting. Cardboard fruit? Puppet Winter Song, My Friendly Neighbor franchise. Oh. Okay. This is all a nice, pretty place where they can probably just sit and ramble and talk. Oh.
Hello. Are you my friend? My friend.
No. Okay. Oh. Big circle around. All right. Pretty good. Pretty sweet. Inspect. Evening. Furniture. Arnold's in the corner, digging in his chest. Arnold, what are you looking for? I lost my cat. You looked in the kitchen? My cat is gone. I am sad. Where are you, cat? Cat. You are not in your bed. Okay. Well. We looked at all those places, and his cat wasn't there either. So, Thatch. Oh, we have one more puzzle piece? I thought we got it. I was like, oh, we found all of them. Hooray! Oh, no. Did we pick one up from in here? Whoa! Knife. More punctuations for our final fight. Oh, maybe I have to go back to the room. Yeah, maybe I have to go back to the room and play more on the computer. Oh my gosh, she was so ready to see me. She was so excited and happy to see me. Ooh. Alrighty. Let's go back and play some computer games. Oh, I ran right into you. I know. I'm sorry. Okay. These rooms are full of secrets. Okay. That. I think this is all this game is. Ooh. I broke the computer! I broke the computer! Oh my gosh! I'm gonna get in trouble. I broke the only computer in the house. Okay. That's enough of that. One last puzzle piece. Oh, hold this. Ugh. Why?
Ring, 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 welcome!
That's better than slamming the metal and moving the metal. I've been driving every day for longer than I can remember. Every moment just feels like it did the first time.
My brain would go crazy just trying to solve these. Trust me, I am, I'm getting there. Just kidding.
I like puzzle games. I like games that will like, where you have to think.
Sometimes it's just like, please just let me know.
Tell me now. No. They don't want to give me a puzzle piece, so I don't want to be their friend. Exchange. It looks like something is up there, though. How will we get that down is a question. No! Don't welcome me! Okay. Puzzle piece. We just have one more. We have one last puzzle piece. That's the part that will drive me insane. It's like, we have one more? But it's like, where are you? Remember the chest in the saving room. I'm pretty sure I got that one. Mm-hmm. I think I got that one. Guys, I can't be all your friends. Oh! It's literally sitting in our... Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. is literally... What? Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. No! Don't welcome me! I'm leaving! I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm leaving! Oh my gosh. Silly rabbit. Silly, silly rabbit. Okay, we gotta run. We gotta book it. If you can draw, you can draw. Oh! We got Lilianna away from there. What? Ooh! 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 Buddy, you're like a big potato.
If you didn't stop banging on the piano like that, my ears were gonna start bleeding.
Yeah, what turn it off.
No. What? I can't
do
read
what?
Music. Get off me, you... Okay, okay, okay.
Okay. Uh-oh. Don't...
Sounds good, buddy. I'm gonna go now, okay?
Gordon helped Arnold. So what happens if I do this? Will it turn off and will he be upset? Oh! Going up? Going up, I guess. Music on the road. Alright, see ya, buddy. Have fun with your music. Okay. City New. City Network Broadcasting Group. And. Whoa! We are writing to inform you that effective immediately. Show My Friendly Neighborhood has been canceled and all the production company MFN Studios has been dissolved. Ooh. Oh, wow. That happened quickly. So, wait, before I do that, is there anything else that I can do? That seems like endgame. Electric switch?
All right, let's go. Let's do it.
Ha snap. Internal.
Fine.
Oh.
I guess I'll go out and do it myself.
Or it could not terminate. Wasn't this what we were here to do before? Came on the roof to turn it off. Because it was not good or something. Alright. Let me in. Hello? Let me out.
Let me out.
It's blocked. How can... Oh. Oh. We're on the top now. Oh, it's lightning! This must be the boss fight because in the boss fights, it's always raining. Raining and lightning. Man, we're climbing up pretty high and it's just us. You usually need a spotter. Not really. Man, how high are we gonna climb? We could fall off of this at any point in time. Oh my goodness. We're really doing this. And there's always piano playing in the background. somber piano. Alright, is Ray gonna try and stop us for one last time? Because he usually pops out at moments like these. Time to do it then. Yeah, come on. Let's turn it off. It's our job. Ugh. Gotta watch him.
Gordon, you don't have to do this.
I don't want you broadcasting, Ricky. You're gonna hurt kids.
Yeah.
Hurt them? Gordon, we want to help them. They need us. You need us.
For what?
For what? Gordon, look at this city. The buildings are dark and the streets are empty. No one knows how to be a friendly neighbor. It's a city of shuttered up hearts, and they need someone to let in the light.
I don't think that's you.
Facts. Listening to Norman, no.
You know why I think we got canceled?
Why, Ricky?
Because people like darkness more than light.
Why would they do that?
Maybe it makes them uncomfy, because it shows how messed up they are.
What are you talking about, Ricky?
I'm talking about our show, Gordon! We show them how to be friendly, and they hate that because they're not friendly.
I don't think that's the problem.
Really? Are you sure about that, Gordon? Do you really think the city network suits care about anything except their bank account? Do you really think people won't take any excuse to ignore their own issues? Come on, Gordon. We both know. Deep down, you want to be friendly.
I am friendly.
Sorry, Ricky.
Ooh! Look! God for garbage, huh?
Okay.
I think?
Where are we?
Oh, never mind. How did we fall from that big a height? And we're still alive. Something is sus. Ooh!
Yeah! Oh!
I didn't save. Oh, okay, there was garbage. I didn't save. Oh, they're not talking. All right. Okay, here come the hallucinations. The voices. Lockdown. The voices!
Hello?
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 Ricky, I'm here.
Oh, Gordon, thank goodness.
So, what are they? Bad puppets?
Oh, Gordon, I really hoped you wouldn't find out. It's so embarrassing. But we were all curious.
What do you mean?
We wanted to know what other shows had that we didn't. We'd never been allowed to watch television before, but after we got canceled, no one was around to stop us.
Okay.
Right.
So we turned on one of the old sets, expecting to see something amazing. But it wasn't amazing. It was mean. It felt like we were dying, Gordon. We all got a little twisted then, but some of us...
Great. Then how do I get out of here?
Well, there's an elevator somewhere. Should be at the end of that hall?
Ricky?
You said it's locked down.
Oh, that means you'll have to pull the security release. That's on the other side of their stage.
No, of course it is. If I ever get out of here, I'm gonna make you into a hat, Ricky.
Oh, I believe in you, Gordon. Just do your wham-blam fight the puppets thing. Give them the old ABC 1-2-3.
Thanks for the encouragement.
Ricky? When I find you, Ricky? Ricky, when I find you, Ricky, I'm about to beat... What the heck? Oh god. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm scared of the dark, guys. All the voices. All the voices. The voices. The voices. The voices. Oh my gosh. The voices. Please, please.
The unfriendly neighborhood.
Oh. Voices. Gosh. Okay, I gotta run. I gotta run or else I'm gonna be real scared. So I gotta go. No. What the heck? Is this the boss? It's the boss because I'm about to die. I'm about to die. How do I do this? What do I do?
Come on, you could do better.
Where do I go? Where do I go? Open. What?
Yeah, not so fun, huh?
Oh my god. Open the door. Oh, it's blocked. Oh, this. Oh! The sign looks like the one in Sesame Street, for sure. I used all of my stuff. Let me out. Why didn't it open? Let me out. Let me out. Nightmare. Ricky. Alright. So, I'm low on ammo. I used all of my punctuation. And, I'm just getting chased at this point. So, if everything's fine, everything's great, everything is A-okay. Thing is taking forever to get down. I can see it lowering, but it's not lowering quick enough. Do I need to stand in it so that it can see me, or do I need to, like, do something? Oh. Ricky, this is not fun.
It's open.
Yes. Okay. What? Hello. Alright. What to do? Do what exactly? Is what to do? Keep running. Ooh. Nice saxophone. We went out that way. Alright, they're trying to get me. And I can't get back there that way. Ooh! Alright, brain cells. Don't fail me now.
Oh.
Yeah, this is where we came from. Hello? Let me... Oh. Does it work now? Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Oh,
my Spanish.
Salúdame, te quiero. Well, welcome to the stream. I apologize, my Spanish is not very good. I'm planning on doing a Spanish Duolingo. But welcome to the stream, and I hope that you're having a good day or night. I think this is probably like the last thing. I guess I'll read it since it says final address. Dear children, I am sorry to announce that this will be our final episode. I wanted to take a moment to address you personally so that you may have a final lesson to remember after we're gone. Our world can be hard and scary. It can sometimes be difficult to know what's right and wrong because the world is broken and we're broken too. Our hearts are hollow and dark, unfriendly, and there is nothing in this world that can fix us. No beauty, no power, no food, no fame. What we need is for a light beyond our world, a light that is also love, to reach down and seize our hearts and bring us back to itself. In our show, we've tried to give you a glimpse of that light. So the message I want to leave with you is this: have faith in the light. Sometimes it may be scary. Sometimes it may hurt. Sometimes it's hard to know what's right and wrong, because good and bad are all jumbled up and confusing. And when that happens, it can hurt a lot too. But have faith in the light, because the light will rescue you from the darkness.
What a good one! What a good last final message! Even though Norman is like trying to do stuff and they all take out each other's arms.
Ooh! Secret!
What a good last message, that was so sweet.
Oh, we're on the top floor. Are these rooms open now? Ricky! Ricky, when I find you, Ricky, how am I supposed to get out of here? I did what I was supposed to do, right? And it came in, I turned off the thing. Ricky? I guess I just leave now, right? Hmm? Escape the unfriendly neighborhood without defeating the boss. You can defeat it? I was just running away. Oh, we gonna take a load off? A nice little seat.
Gordon! You're alive! I'm so proud!
Ricky! Good.
I'm leaving.
Yes, you should! Job well done, Gordon. Turned off our antenna and survived the unfriendly neighborhood. You're a handy man extraordinaire!
Oh, okay.
Don't mock me, Ricky.
Mock you? I would never. Oh, before you go, I was wondering if you'd do us a favor?
Oh?
You've been hanging around the studio. You know a little bit about our show.
Spit it out, Ricky.
I was wondering if you'd help run our studio.
What?
See, everything's really old and falling apart. Really beyond our ability to care for.
Now
and on
the
personal side, I think it's obvious that we need a bit of a guiding hand.
Are you kidding?
Gordon, do I look like a sock that would kid?
Ricky... I'm just a maintenance man. I don't know how to run a studio.
Oh, I think you can handle it. It can't be that hard. Besides, look at how much you've helped us just since you got here. I talked to the other puppets. Reviews are dazzling.
What if you end up like them?
I don't think we're the ones you should be worried about, Gordon. Come on. Won't you be our neighbor?
Oh gosh. I made it to the end. Oh no, he's asking me. Yes? Alrighty. You know what, Ricky? I gotta say my last... Oh, I'm all choppy. It's okay. Ricky, you put me through a lot. Okay? You put me through a lot. And that is disrespectful. But you know what? I helped out Goblet. I helped out Ray. I helped out Pearl. So it does not make sense to have Ricky be the only puppet that I haven't helped out. So I guess I gotta go back to college and get a degree.
Fine. We'll give it a shot.
Give it a shot for a day, Gordon, and then leave.
I'm so glad we'll have such fun.
I'm not living here, though.
Well, we'll talk about that. Oh, Gordon, thank you. Thank you for being our friend. I am bursting at the seams. I must go tell the others at once. Tomorrow night, then?
No.
It's decided. Tomorrow night. See you later, Gordon. Arrivederci. Toodaloo. 23 Skidoo. Ciao.
Well, Brian, what have you done this time?
Yeah. Oh.
I helped the neighbors get a slot on public access TV. It was late night on weekdays. I don't think anyone watched it. Within a couple of weeks, though, word was starting to get out. Some people loved the show, some people hated it. That caught the network's attention. And by the end of the year, we had 3 channels wanting to sign for a whole season.
Aww.
Of course, after my boss found out I was involved, I got fired.
Yeah.
But somehow, I feel a little hopeful about it. It's hard to describe. It's like you've been lost in a tunnel until suddenly a voice calls your name. And you turn around and you see the rising sun. And it's so bright, maybe it hurts a little to look at. But you don't care, because it's leading you home.
Aw, good ending. Aw. I guess that's it. Dazzy! Oh, congrats on finishing! Thank you!
I think I ended early. Can we go back to the beginning?
Oh my gosh. Congrats to all of us. We all did it. A bee! New menu cheats. Modes. Speedrun mode. Recam mode. Neighbor horde. Oh, Tiny Gordon. Veteran. Long arms. Whoa, whoa. Triple enemies. Speedy enemies. What is going on? Jointless ragdolls. Chipmunk voices. Different bullets. Slow-mo. Mega wrench. Wow. There's a lot in store. Ooh. All right, let's head to just chatting. Oh my gosh. But we did it! Woo! Exciting! That was so much fun. I'm getting the belt from my mom now after that grade. You know what? Me too. B is not good, but it passes. So, today was fun. Today was fun. I had a lot of fun today. I'm glad that we were able to finish the game. And I'm glad that we were able to help everyone as well. Because I was thinking, I was like, man, I really, really, really want to help them. So, that was great. Oh my gosh. But, I think that's like the perfect place to call it. We beat the game. Hopefully there's a My Friendly Neighborhood too, if it's in the pipeline for that to happen. I don't know. But it would be cool. I would love to play more of this game. You know, like a second one. That would be so much fun. But for now, My Friendly Neighborhood is done. Oh, wow. But, yeah. Even more terrifying? Yes. I would love to see more of those puppets that we saw in the underground. In the unfriendly neighborhood. Maybe, like, a whole game just dedicated to that. Like, maybe someone came here or came to the My Friendly Neighborhood beforehand. And then, somehow got stuck in the unfriendly neighborhood. Is Arley there in JoJo's foundation? Ooh, I don't think I understand. I'm sorry. In JoJo's foundation. The candy's worst enemy. Worst nightmare and enemy. Oh yeah. Or font. I don't know how to type it. Arley? Wait, are you asking about... I'm sorry. Because I might misunderstand. The font of everything? Because I'm sorry. I don't know. But yeah. It would be. I think it would be cool. Oh. The font. Sorry, I had to look it up. I think I understand now. I don't think this is the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure font. If that's what you're asking, I'm sorry. I think I'm misunderstanding. I think it would be cool. I always think about like the in-betweens of a story. So like, has anyone come to the My Friendly Neighborhood before? Oh, that's right. Oh, okay. Yeah, this isn't the same My Hero Academia. This isn't the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure font. I don't think so. I just got this off of Google. Google font. It starts with an M, but I don't know. Like Google font. I don't know. It's a Google font though. I'll say. Let you know that it starts with an M. That's all I know, is that it starts with an M, and it kind of sounds like muse. Oh, it is. It's Museo Moderno is the font. Yeah. But yeah. I think I'm gonna end it there, guys. This was so much fun. Oh my gosh. Oh. We left. Well, we didn't leave the neighborhood. Gordon's still there. But we're leaving the neighborhood. We do not need to go back. It was great. Aw, thank you. I'm so glad you had fun. Okay. All right. Let me say my spiel and then I'll let you guys go. So thank you all so much for coming and hanging out with me today. I really, really do appreciate it. And I hope you had fun. Oh, in the end, I would have chosen no. Yeah, I felt like because we helped everybody else, we had to help Ray. But another part of me was like, we went through all this stuff because of him. But you know, we have to be helpful. Have to be helpful. Like, we help everyone except Ray. Oh, man. But alrighty. Thank you all so much for coming. Goodbye, Golden. Goodbye, Mini-Me. Thank you guys so much for coming and hanging out. I really do appreciate it. And I hope that you guys have a great day or night. And you guys take care of yourselves. Alright? I appreciate you guys being here. Oh, and thank you so much. I feel like I'm gonna say your name wrong. Hario? I hope that you have a great night as well. Great day or night. And that you take care of yourself. That was my thought. Like, going through all that and in the end, having to face a giant animal. Yeah. Yeah. Because it was like Ricky was planning all of that. But you know, you gotta be helpful. We helped everyone. But I mean, Ricky was the reason why we were there in the first place. We could have just went and did our job, but Ricky was like, no. Make it difficult for no reason. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I think I talk about this a lot, but I think I will eventually have a series where I won't be, it'll just be like pre-made videos if I go out for like vacation or something. So it'll be able, like, you guys will be able to see that as well. Yeah, it gives us final boss vibe. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like the, oh, you're not gonna help me? Well, then you're gonna die here! And then it's like, ah! It felt more like a threat. More like a threat than a request. Mm-mm. But yeah, maybe I'll have another go and record it and then be like, guys, this is what happened. Ah! Yeah, make it into a series while I'm away or something. I think that would be fun. We'll just have to see how it goes. But all right, seriously, I gotta go. It's quite late. So thank you all so much for coming and hanging out with me. I really do appreciate it. If you're ever wondering what I'm up to or what I'm thinking about, you can always... At least the ending was satisfactory. Yes. Yes. It felt like I accomplished a lot. It felt like it was good. But thank you all so much. I really appreciate it. I really enjoy hanging out with you guys and I hope that you had fun. If you're ever wondering what I'm up to or what I'm thinking about, you can always follow me on Twitter at Arley_VT. And if you like what you saw here today, please consider liking, subscribing, and sharing with your friends. And I will see you all next time! Bye-bye! great night. Arley, you too. I hope everybody has a great day or night. Go take a shower. Go drink some water. Take a nap. Eat. Sleep. Do whatever it is that you need to do. And have a great rest of your day. And I'll see you guys all tomorrow because we're playing Mato Anomalies tomorrow. So I'll see you then. Bye-bye.